I am up quite high at the moment, 160 metres to the bottom, and I am feeling a little bit nervous now. Almost ready to jump off the top, so it's real now, yeah. My name's Clint, and I've been a paraplegic for about the last 18 months. I'm doing the QV1 descent today to raise money for Rebound WA.
I became a paraplegic about 2 years ago in a motorcycle accident, and I thought it would be good for fundraising for them and try and give back to them for all the work that they've done for me and all the support they've given me.
Me jumping off, I'm the first quadriplegic and I'm also the youngest. Makes me feel good, feels like I'm achieving something.
I highly recommend this to anybody that wants to give it a go. Jump on board for next year, get your fundraising and get down the face of QV1.
Everybody should give it a go, yeah, that was so much fun, yeah.